Hello, Plant Simulation user. I'm not so good for the English, but try to explain for the beginner to how to use the Plant Simulation. So normally we can starting from the example module. When we open the Plant Simulation, you can see getting start example module. Inside the example module, we have the small example. In a small example, it have the various modeling tasks and demonstrating how to use it. So I want to show something such as the I'm looking for the AGV automatic part. So we can click highlight based on that you interest, or you can click on the highlight and typing the topic that you interest, such as I interest AGV, I click search. There will have the automatic guide vehicle load part on the AGV. We have the result based on the searching on AGV. So I looking for the material flow and looking for the automatic routing. Automatic routing, we have the some called automatic routing transporter. Okay, I just open the model. Then we can see now we have the model. We can simulate based on this one. This one is will have the command, have the hierarchy called AGV pool. So we will input the AGV inside this one for the number is two number. When we click this one, we have the destination. The destination is will go to the depot. Where is the depot? Depot in this one is a this one is track that we call depot. Okay, we try to understand the behavior of the programming inside this one first. When the starting, we will send the AGV through this way to the depot. Okay, let me check the association. In this one that we have the association with the depot already. Okay. Now we just try to test the simulation first that you can understand more. Okay, now we click play. We have the AGV, the first car is will going to the depot. Okay, I move faster and wait the order. Wait the order is will just routing to the Laker. Laker is a store. Laker is a German language. Okay, so everyone go to Laker, go to the store to pick up the part. This one also. Okay, after pick up, they will have the some called order queue. Order queue is will record the destination that the part should be delivery to which station. Okay, after pick up, now first car is go to S1, the second go to the station 2, the third go to the station 3, like this one. Okay, now this one is waiting for the order. The order is will be come to from the drain. The drain, if we got the complete the one job, the new order is will command and let this one delivery again. Okay, like this. This this one is you try to show that if we move this one, it will move on the system but not pick up everything. But if you don't want to move to this way, you can just cut the direction from this part to this part and change to the directly go to the depot for every car. Okay, when we stop, we can see the order. The new order is need to go to the station 3. Okay, to station 3 and station 1, station 2. After we pick up the part, then we will work like this one. Actually, they have the some code called get order. We have the order tab. Order tab is will put on the destination based on the station 1, station 2, station 3. We have get order from the order queue. Actually, I'm not so good for the programming. I'm the beginner. So I will try to solve. I would like this concept, but would like to change the tool part. How to do for the create to the new one. I would like to step. Okay, I go to the directly go to the model of the vehicle. Vehicle routing. This one is vehicle routing. That have the vehicle routing. Same like this one. I would like to save the folder as I input the name vehicle routing version 1. Okay, save. Then we can click close all part and click new. After we click the new, we can right click and load the object that we save for the vehicle routing version 1. After we click OK, they will try to import the data same as a small example. They are asking that we would like to copy or repaste the existing or not. I just say yes, repaste all. Okay, now we can have the vehicle routing like this one. Okay, I check. Okay, we can see same thing as we have in the small example. Okay, we can create the new tag like this. Also, we can create the two-way tag. Like this. Okay, the next video, I will modify the tool part and change parameter, some parameter that necessary to the new model. Okay, we starting for the modify the part that we want some we need to keep, some we can delete, such as this one I just testing. I can delete, highlight on the object and click delete. This part we can click delete like this. Okay, I try to modify the part as I want. Okay, for the tag tool and the depot, we cannot delete on this one. So we just keep on this one until to the layer. I mean until to the store. Okay, this one I just delete on this one. This one is help. I don't want this one. I just change the position of the input the AGV inside. Okay, we go to the view and planning. That's easier to create on the 2D. Okay, just delete and then we just go to material 4 and create the two lane track. I want to create a two lane track like this. I want the left and traffic. Okay, I just copy by hold the control at the keyboard. Make sure this one is copy and have the left traffic also. So I want to copy again below this one. So we try to drop the load first, then we try to modify later on. Okay, maybe station move a little bit. Okay, then we create to pack plane. Okay, this one is left hand. Okay, I just copy and copy like this one. Move for the some position that we want. Okay. Now we try to connect each other by click connector and then create connector between two tag lines. Okay, we can hold control keyboard. Okay, after that we can check like this one for the three section for the four section. Okay, I just copy one more. And create the connector. Maybe copy. For the cross junction like this, we need to cross each other. Like this one to this one, and this one to this one also. Okay, we create and connect each other. When we would like to modify, we can click M at the keyboard, or like click show manipulator. Like this one, we can show manipulator and click on the, this one. You can move the load. Click M at the keyboard. We can move the load like this one. Click M at the keyboard. When we finish, we would like to don't show this one. You click M again. Or right click Sorry, click M, right click, then we can show M, M is come from the manipulator. Okay, we do like this and create conjunction or create the load as you want. Okay, let me take the some time. I will create the load as I want, and I will show you. Okay, after we draft the concept that we want, we just make sure the connection each other between the road. Like this one, we can move to this one. The track one way can move to this one. This one is left hand side, so we can move to this one. Right, this one is left hand. This one is left hand. Okay, we can check here the junction between. We can use M manipulator and modify the connection, modify the load, I mean the track. Okay, for this one, I would like to move to the one way first. We use the sensor from the track based on this one. Okay. I think I create two way is better now. Okay, I just copy this one and manipulate small road between this one. Then just create from this connect to this, and this one connect to this. Okay, I just create a small path between this direction, go to this one, and can go to this one also. Okay, like this one. Okay, I will modify and checking for all. After we checking, we can check the sensor that is working or not after we modify. I mean, check the okay, let I check. Wait a moment. Okay, now we will put the AGV go to the depot to this area. It will, the programming is will automatic go to the depot. They will find the routing automatic to the depot, and then move to the transfer the path to station 1, 2, and 3. Okay, start 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Like this way, you can use the small example and modify concept as you want. Okay, next video, we will explain about the next video, we will explain about the how to modify the track. or increase the station. Thank you for watching. Okay, let me test to modify the position of the station. So I would like to delete connection this one first. Then I move station 1, such as this area. Okay, I just delete this one and repaste the station 1 here. M is manipulator. And connect each other. Okay, M at the keyboard and modify and connect each other. Okay, this one is the station 1. I just copy this one for the station 2. Okay, just delete the connection for the station 2. And try to move far away. Like this. Okay. Move station, maybe from station, this position is better now. And connect each other. M. Okay, and then testing. Testing. Okay, just run. Go to the depot. Check the order for the station 1. Go station 1. Station 1. Station 2. Station 3. Okay, like this. Enjoy to the pen simulation based on the example, and we can modify like this. Thank you for watching. Okay, if you want to find the time sequence is a like a track based on the event that we want to track, such as we want to track on the record on the drain. Maybe go to this one. Okay, just want to track the drain. This one called drain. And tag for the step number. Step at num out maybe we can typing no? Okay drain oh this one is drain through and typing on the step num out STATNUMOUT and click active. Okay, after that, it will track based on the have the object when we finish the drain on this one. Okay, we start tracking and try to simulation. Okay, now is to go to drain, finish, record the time. Okay, come again, finish to drain, record the time for the item number 2. For the item number 3, come, finish at the drain, record for the number 3, like this.